Bibb County deputies arrest a man accused of robbing Texaco on Eisenhower Parkway this morning. Deputies say 43-year-old Darius Mims took money from the cash register and then left in an SUV. Deputies later found the vehicle used in the robbery at a home on Story Drive. After serving a search warrant, they say they found Mims hiding in an air duct. He's charged with robbery and felony probation violation.